turn. It was weird, all of a sudden my bitrate kicked down to 2500 instead of 45.
Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambert since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. A cane, too.
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara! Is there a doctor nearby? Bring her inside. She simply collapsed.
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list. Miss
Fry.
Evie Fry. I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
That's pretty cool. Looks like you need some money. Oh, that's what I meant to check the skill. Derp. Hello, okay. Most of it's in the same gun, but looks better in her. Better weapons, better weapons. carriage is probably going to be my best bet for actually moving a reasonable amount of time. I miss the music, though, from 4. That was really good music. I thought about stealing from them, but it would have just taken longer, so it wasn't worth it. That kid's dead. Still gonna play the game, man. Oh, my game crashed. That's different. Never had it crash before. I don't think what cost it. I've had it hitch, but I've never actually had it crash. That could be part of it. OBS is using 20% of my CPU all of a sudden. I hate this outfit though. Just so much better style than Jacob. Oh yeah, my CPU is redlining right now. Someone help!
You can't take these, they're for the hospital. They're for whoever pays the most money. Won't someone help me?
Well, I know why my crash now. I'm trying to figure out if this, because for some reason OBS is using 20% of my CPU and it shouldn't be. and everything else has been going to the game.
I can't thank you
the
enough.
Only thing I've changed is
I for Miss Nightingale.
I need to collect them.
Is
they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
I'm now broadcasting the dream and Twitch, yes. And it's causing more stress.
Please be careful. Some of those items are fragile.
Yeah, this is stressing our CPU out pretty bad. That's what that hitching is too, is my CPU not being able to take it. I may not be able to beam. Stream to beam. Yeah, that's stressing my CPU out pretty bad. Frame rates are fine, game's playing fine, it's just my CPU's max. Which is not good.
Whoa!
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested. How is she? She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
Medicine efficiency. Useful. I'm gonna try full screen mode first to see if that decreases the load. Just standing here and maxing out my CPU. Yeah, it's not putting in much of a load on my card. The entire load's on the CPU because OBS is going nuts. The OBS by itself is, yeah, way higher than it should be. Why is OBS running so high? But if I don't have OBS running, then yeah. Oh great, now it's not holding on to mine. It broke. That part, but not OBS. Why is OBS not using 3% like it normally does? It said it's using 20%. But as long as it doesn't crash again, I'm fine. Damn it, I gotta do that again. So what happens is free and then I'm screwed. Well, I know what the problem is. I don't know how to solve the problem, so. Although I imagine if I don't get a single viewer in this entire time off beam, I'm probably going to not do it again. I wish I had a soundboard. It'd be more fun. Why am I playing as Eve?
Ah! Oh, Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something, in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. But one must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh dear, they never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I say the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. I think.
The only reason it could work is because generally nails were used in production of shoes. Really? No explanation. Money. I need a lot more money to get myself upgraded. Wow, that's a lot of chat. Tervoltic bombs, isn't it? Yep.
Good day, gentlemen. I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's in here, ain't ya? You've been reading messages from the Steric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Steric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Scamps get everywhere.
Listen up, Bell, or I'll thump you till your ears are ringing.
Ooh, a pun. Your wordplay delights me. And to think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
Apples?
I think he's trying to be funny.
Oh, those rascals throwing stink bombs again. It happens all the time around here.
Where you keep that telly what's it? I'll count to three.
Three? Well, well, let's see how far you get.
One.
Do you really think I would keep it here? Do you see a cable? A telegraph without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
I'll give you a bleeding clapper.
Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
Good show, Alec.
Thanks to you, Evie.
Your presence gave me courage and resolve I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to shut down Stark's empire of propaganda.
We haven't got all day.
The longer we can keep Static from spewing out false information, the more we can awaken the people that are tricked about his operations.
That was a tricky turn.
The sooner we can get there, the quicker we can act.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some guys in the street that swear by that soothing stuff? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbors the truth about the noxious drug.
That's good, Alec. To every household in London town.
No. Yeah, I knew this was going to be rough. My CPU maxing out like that, I can't load the game.
All firm in at Smithfield.
But if we can eradicate a source that continually feeds such detrimental trash, then little by little the truth will take the upper hand and the sham will be flushed out.
That's why we're here.
We'll have to get in.
I shall stun them while you get inside.
I shall destroy not one, but three parts of the transmitter. He'll be as good as dancing before a public toilet without a penny.
Easy, girl.
Hey, I got my throwing knife. I like my throwing.
What the hell? Someone help! It's murder!
A beautiful machine. But it's been soiled by corrupt minds. Well, the gods don't come to join.
No baseball bat would have accomplished the exact same thing in a lot less time. Walked in front of a carriage. Never seen.
I can't fiddle that one, but I pulled it as well as a dentist pulls a rotten tooth. There.
Move faster if you can.
Listen to you.
Stop right there, you get me.
I see. This is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
That was a really long time to kill that guy.
Deals, Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage. And besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.